Smaller than gravel and coarser than silt, sand is a granular material composed of finely divided rock and mineral particles. Formed by erosive processes over thousands of years, these versatile grains shoulder the growing demands of numerous industries and the world's infrastructure. Typically beach or dunnel sands are found in a range of everyday consumer goods, from paint pigments, ceramics, and plastics, to toothpaste and sunscreen. Uses also include the manufacture of energy-efficient lighting and fiber optics, X-ray screens, metallurgy, jewelry, and fuel cells. Nearly 50 billion tons is used each year in construction, often as an abrasive or for the manufacture of concrete. Sand aggregates also contribute to asphalt pavements, land reclamation, shoreline developments, and road embankments. Due to its widespread use in industrial and consumer goods, demand for sand is high, which has spearheaded a billion-dollar industry. Supporting that industry is the Cooper Group of Companies. Transporting sand from quarry to final destination is vital for keeping the construction and manufacturing sectors well supplied. One of the most efficient methods of doing so is via barge on the U.S. Inland Waterway System. A typical barge can transport up to 1,700 net tons of sand, roughly the same amount it would take 17 rail cars or 68 trucks to move. Due to their higher capacity, barges allow companies to move more product with fewer trips, thus more efficiently maintaining the supply chain. The sand we transport over the inland waterways plays a key role in the development of new technologies, manufacturing processes, and the growth and development of our city centers. It's just one more way we're helping to shape the global economy.